Hello everyone, good morning. I am Professor Sandeep Anmunde and today we have discussed the most important topic, that is how to speak in English. The most of the people told me, sir, give me the upload your video on the how to speak the English language. So today we uploaded the video on the YouTube, that how to speak in English. So many peoples want to learn English language, but they can't be do that. They can't be speak more fluently if they are understanding the languages, but they can't speak fluently. Then what can do that people? So I will give some tips to all of them. The number one is, tips number one is, forget the grammar. So students in our school, the many teachers are insisted on the grammar topic, that grammar must be learned, because grammar is a most important to understanding the languages. So it is correct, but in the speaking, the language, if you think as a language, then language doesn't need a grammar, because in language role is the convey the message to the other person. If you message get the other person, your message get the other person, then that person has not need to grammatical atoms, and they made mistakes and they laugh to laugh at him. And so they depressed because of laughing, and they don't be talk to English again. So please don't be do that. You just speak in English. Other point is, read the books, newspapers, and watching movies. These and listening the others in materials as we more possible in English. So if we if you had many applications in our phone, Netflix, so if you want to really learn the English language, then the movie channels, Hollywood movie, American, British movies, in that movies you just hear and watch that movie, and they you just learn the how they speak, how the facial expression of them, how they what is the manner of their speaking. These things have to be learned. And in newspaper, you have pick up any newspaper of the English language, then pick up those difficult word that you don't know, then write down to your notebook, and just find out in your dictionary the meaning and use it in your own simple sentence. So many people are thinks that the huge English is they are not speaking the huge sentences of English, and that is not matter. You just speak simple and simple English firstly, and then automatically you have gain the huge sentences. Is so another thing is that just observing is the another thing. Many peoples we are sitting around the many peoples, we are going here and there, we have met many peoples, then that peoples have many knowledgeable peoples within you. So just observe their expression, their style of speaking, and observe how they speak to other person, how they convince the other person, then you have made the improvement in your language too. So friend, lastly I want to say that mirror is our best friend. Those who want to speak in English, just stand before the mirror, or sit before the mirror, and mostly daily needed English sentence you have to just memorize before the mirror, and actually then you have get a confidence of speaking English before the other persons. The actually the mirror helps you a lot in developing the English language. And another thing is, I want to share with you the most important thing in our environment. English language is not to speak in our region. Region wise the languages changes. In our region, Marathi language speak mostly peoples, but you made the your own environment, select your best friends and discuss the chapters of English, sentences of English, words of English within them, and if you do not speak the language, then you mix up the your own Marathi language sentence, more Marathi words in the sentences. So step by step you have learned a language in this way, then level has been really increasing day by day. So be confident, be speaking English, don't be hesitate in speaking English. So thank you for watching, and subscribe my Professor Sandipan Munde's YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.